How many backups do you have? Hey there, I'm Marc Scott, the original everyday VOpreneur, your guide through the business and marketing side of voiceover. Every week, dropping new tips on this YouTube channel right here, so make sure you subscribe so you never miss one of these tips. And of course, check out the Everyday VOpreneur podcast, your guide through the business of voiceover, and that is available wherever fine podcasts are given away for free or online at VOpreneur.com. So I want to talk to you about backups today, and I want to ask the question, how many backups do you have? Because chances are you don't have enough. I learned a really difficult lesson a couple of weeks ago, and it's a lesson that I've actually learned in the past, but evidently I didn't learn it quite well enough when I had a massive failure on my computer, my main studio computer, and I had to restore the whole thing right from scratch. I thought that I was perfectly safe because I had not one, but two backup systems in place, and believe it or not, both of those backup systems failed. Absolutely unbelievable. I had the Apple Time Machine backup program running on a separate external hard drive, and then I had another backup on another separate external hard drive, but for whatever reason, I couldn't get either one of them to work. The Time Machine would do nothing, it just kept freezing up. So thankfully, I had the vast majority of my files on a portable hard drive that I take with me whenever I travel on the road. I always like to have my files with me when I'm on the road. So I didn't lose everything. I lost a bunch, but I didn't lose everything. But there was a very important lesson to be learned in all of that, and that is why I now have three backup systems. I have one Time Machine backing up to an external hard drive. I have another redundant copy of that on a separate external hard drive, and now I am using Backblaze, and maybe some of you have heard of it, maybe you're using it yourself. It is a cloud-based backup. It runs in the background all the time, keeping a backup of my computer available in the cloud, and then if I am ever in a situation where I need to restore files, I can very easily do it. If the Time Machine doesn't work, the Backblaze backup is there. The other thing that I really like about the Backblaze is, let's say that I'm traveling and I need to get access to one of my files and I don't happen to have a copy of that file on a drive anywhere, I can actually sign into Backblaze, I can see my computer, I can get access to whatever I need to, I can get a copy of it, I can download it, I can work on it remotely. I love it, it's brilliant. And now I finally feel like I'm protected. When you are doing voiceover, the last thing that you want to do is risk losing your audio files. I have had clients, particularly in the e-learning space, come back to me sometimes 2, 3, even 4 years later and ask me if I can do an update to a course that I've done for them in the past. I want to make sure that I've always got those files. I want to make sure that I've always got access to those files. I want to be able to go back, use them as reference, update them as needed. So I don't ever want to lose anything. You shouldn't want to lose it either. Not only do you have your voiceover audio, potentially you've got non-disclosure agreements, potentially you've got contracts that you've worked on with your clients, you've probably got some sort of invoicing. So there are a lot of important files for your business that exist on your computer, and you need to make sure that you have got multiple backup systems in place. So the Time Machine to the external drive, a redundant copy of that, a backup to the cloud, and now I feel much more confident that if I ever run into another problem ever again, I'm gonna be safe. If you're interested in checking out Backblaze, by the way, I will put a link in the description so you can check that out. It is an affiliate link, but I have been extremely happy with the service and it's really affordable too, which is one of the nice things about it. But be protected. Always have more than one backup so you never get caught in a situation where you can't get access to your files.